Jay Greene here from St. Matt's. Hope your week is going well so far. And maybe hopefully this Worship Wednesday video will help you get through the rest of the week if you're having a tough time. It's interesting how what we're going through right now is happening during Lent. I think it's giving us a time to return to God, something we strive to do during Lent. I was talking with one of the other St. Matt's staff members this past week, and it's interesting how this pandemic has maybe we didn't plan on this happening, but it's given us more free time. And there are so many opportunities to use this free time to return to God. Later today, I'm planning on going to sit over at St. Matt's. It's open for a couple hours a day so that people can still go pray in front of the Eucharist if they need to, or light a candle in the church, just to kind of bring our minds back to God a little bit. As somebody who works in the news business, I'm constantly surrounded by updates from the pandemic locally in Iowa, nationally, and around the world. And I can tell you, even for me, it's getting to a point of, you know, there's a point where I have to learn to pull away and disconnect. And I think St. Matt's is providing the perfect opportunities for us to go pray. So I encourage you to do that, and I encourage you to listen to the songs that you're about to hear after this little message to disconnect a little bit and to return to God and to think of Him. And hopefully this will get you through the rest of the week. And I hope it'll make you come grow with us at St. Matt's. Have a great day.